Refrigerant is the lifeblood of every HVAC system. But what is it and what does it do for the average homeowner? Stay tuned to find out. Hi, I'm Luke with Fire and Ice. As a residential HVAC professional, I am all too familiar with the different types of refrigerants that are out there for air conditioners and heat pumps. While you may not have thought much about the refrigerants and the different types that are out there, we want our customers to be as informed as possible. In this video, we'll go over what refrigerant is, the different types, and what to do about old and new refrigerants that are coming out. And if you find today's content helpful, subscribe to our channel for weekly educational content. What is refrigerant? A refrigerant is a working fluid that is used in the refrigeration cycle of air conditioners and heat pumps. Refrigerants work by capturing heat from one area and transferring it to another through thermodynamics as the refrigerant changes from a gas to a liquid and back again. Refrigerants can be synthetic chemical compounds or naturally occurring in the environment. In the HVAC industry, synthetic refrigerants are preferred because they have a low boiling point that results in higher capacities and contain oils that lubricate the compressor for optimal performance. Early refrigerants and HVAC systems were made of toxic or flammable gases like ammonia, methyl chloride, and even propane. In 1928, non-flammable, non-toxic freon was developed to replace earlier refrigerants using CFCs or chlorofluorocarbons. By the 1980s, it was discovered these types of refrigerant were having a devastating effect on the environment. Because of this, new refrigerants have been developed and are heavily regulated by the federal government. In 1987, all CFCs were banned and no longer in production. A common CFC refrigerant that was used during this period was Freon, or R12. As CFCs were being phased out, a new class of refrigerants called hydrochlorofluorocarbons, or HCFC, replaced CFCs. Commonly used as a refrigerant and a propellant, these were seen as a better alternative to the ozone-depleting Freon. R22 was the common refrigerant being used and is still found in older air conditioners today. In 2010, HCFC class refrigerants were banned and no longer being produced, though they can still exist in systems installed before 2010. More recently, R410A has become the preferred refrigerant in the HVAC industry, largely due to it being more environmentally conscious. Most current air conditioners and heat pumps across the United States use R410A. Before we move on, if you're enjoying this video so far, please like this video and leave a comment. Once you're done, we love to hear what you have to say and answer any questions you may have. And did you know we have even more resources on our website? Click the link here to visit our Learning Center for more in-depth information. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more great content. What should I do if I have R22? If your air conditioner or heat pump was installed before 2010, there's a chance that you have R22. As a banned refrigerant for being an ozone-depleting substance, no new materials are being produced and cannot be imported into the country or produced within it. This means that it's becoming increasingly hard to get. Since R22 is no longer being produced, all R22 that's in stock is recycled and becoming increasingly more expensive as the remaining supply is depleted. By 2040, the supply is expected to be nearly impossible to find. So if you do have a system that has R22, we recommend proactive maintenance to avoid refrigerant leaks in your system. Regular scheduled maintenance and tune-ups can help you get a little more life out of the system. But just know that as soon as a leak occurs, or if the unit needs repair, it might be more cost-effective to replace the unit altogether. The HVAC industry is constantly changing, and new technology is being developed each and every year. The same goes for development of new refrigerants as well. Remember, the perfect refrigerant has yet to be discovered, but the goal of developing an effective refrigerant that won't harm the environment is being developed. The latest refrigerant design for HVAC systems is R454B. It's a non-toxic, mildly flammable refrigerant that will have zero effect on the ozone and a lower global warming potential. several manufacturers have already selected this refrigerant, and new equipment with the R454B will be entering the market as of 2023. Mitsubishi Electric, Carrier, Johnson Controls, and others have already decided on making the change. But as time goes on, and with R410A scheduled for elimination in 2023, others may join that list. There's no need to worry though, there'll be plenty of R410A for any repairs for many years to come. While the regulations may shift with time, it's important to have a basic understanding of how these changes affect you. If you want more information on refrigerants or other heating and cooling solutions, visit the link in the description below. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe to get notifications every time we upload a new video. Thank you for watching. We look forward to making your day better.